Hey guys, welcome to episode 4 of Epic Effects, our new makeup effects series. So today, I'm going to be teaching you guys, it's kind of a cool look. Basically, I saw the movie Friday the 13th, part 5. And there was this scene where this girl gets these two hedge clippers. Jason comes out and puts two hedge clippers, like, bam, right into her eyes. So her eyes get gouged out. So I'm going to teach you guys how to do kind of that look, like your eyes have been stabbed out with a knife, scissors, edge clipper, you know, whatever. I'm going to be doing it on one eye, but you can basically apply the same technique to both eyes. But so let's get started.
Scissors. Tape. Thumbnail rouge wheel. Thumbnail conceal wheel. Stick a sponge. Sorted latexes.
So first, you want to take your tape and pull off a strip about as wide as part of your forehead, just about half. And measure that out on your forehead, make sure it's not too large. You may have to end up cutting some off. Now, put on extra tape for security and put that over your eye. Make sure the sticky side isn't touching your eyelid. And then do the same for the bottom piece. And start taping up on the bridge of your nose and around the sides of your eyes, just to get it to hold down. Start dabbing latex all over the piece. Now remember, you have to really thickly saturate it in latex. It should take maybe 5 or 6 coats before you get it all the way in, really soaked. Make sure you wait for that to dry as it can be. Now take your Ben Nye conceal wheel and find a skin color that is right for you. Then start dabbing that onto your appliance, well, on your eye area, all around, even where there isn't any latex. Make sure you get all the latex areas, and especially the tape, saturated. Now this may take a while to get it perfectly blended, and you may not get it perfectly blended. So keep that in mind. Some things can be corrected later. Now, I left this step out in the beginning, but actually you need some yarn, it's the color of your other eyebrow, and you apply some latex to your forehead and put it on. Now, take some colors from your Ben Nye bruise wheel and start dabbing them just around the edges of the cut, not really anywhere else. Then take a thinner brush with a dark color and give it some depth by rubbing it inside of the cut, just not touching your eye. Take some blood on the same brush after you've wiped it off and kind of rub it around, let it drip a little bit, and then you probably want to put it on a stipple sponge just to give that nice splatter effect. Just dab it around, give it a splatter effect. It works quite nicely and gives a nice realism to your makeup.
Hey guys, hope you enjoyed this look today. It can really be anything you want, knife wound, anything. So yeah, just be creative, remember to rate, comment, subscribe, we take more suggestions, keep looking out for more awesome vids, and see you guys later.